This is just a small token of my appreciation to my mother, from me to you, and to all the mothers around the world. We thank you for giving us life. Although we may not show it, we are thankful for you. We love you.
Dear mama, I remember all the things we've been through. Me being your first and only child for a long time. I was your precious newborn to your naked eye. Although my father wasn't there, I knew you'd find a way for us to survive. It was me and you alone in this world to cry. I wasn't too young, remember this at a young age. You gave our home the utmost respect. Never had this man and that man running in and out. You set a damn good example being a mother's about. I love you for that, no diggity, no doubt. I remember as a young child, you used to catch the bus with me to school. Made sure I made the class, I knew the rules. At lunchtime, I had a bag lunch. And if I did, you make sure I had a pass to get free lunch. And when the day was almost over and school was out, I can always count on you to be at the bus stop.
Such a special
started kicking in, and now I'm about to be your big brother, cause mama and you were having twins. Remember 1982, when they were born? I was so happy to have them both lying in my arm. Michael being the second oldest, Aaron being the youngest. Three boys, one mom, one big family. You sometimes fussed at me for not doing what I was told, like changing diapers or going to the store. I hated when you yelled at me, but all it was to chastise me and make me learn responsibility. You always told me the older I get, the harder life will get. And now I'm really seeing it. Mama, I'm 14 now, I wanna know what's in the streets. You kept me shut so long, I feel it's my destiny. Although that ain't the way you raised me, sometimes we make mistakes, but you ain't to blame for my lifestyle.
Such a special lady.
As you say goodbye to your closest friend, that heart, my second mother. Memories is all we have. I can still picture the two of you smiling and laughing. But two of the kids will always say, your mama is so hard at you because she wants you to make some not yourself one day. That's why I looked at Pops as my big brother. And Cassandra, you was like my big sister. We fought and argued what we got alone. I loved y'all to death, little did you both know. But we grown now when we on our own. I still remember the good times we shared together. Your mom, my mom, the best of friends forever. Auntie Martha, you're gone, but not forgotten. We miss you so much that it hurts. Life goes on, I know you looking over us. I see you when I get there, it won't be long.
Such a special lady. Special.